man, the great hammerhead. Whew, that's the first time I ever had a great hammer hang off the bait that way. I had the knife in the other hand, so I couldn't really pet him or do too much touching on him. I had to keep the blade up like this while he was eating.